Hey everyone, I hope you all are doing great in your studies. So tomorrow is 8th June 2021 and here is tomorrow's to-do list. As we all know that the IBPS notification, RRB notification is out. So we have to practice a little bit more for the prelims because the prelim season is in August or September. Plus SBI clerk prelims also can happen. So today I have kept a different slot for prelims also. So for prelims, tomorrow I will practice one prelims mock test. You can go for the mock test of SBI clerk and IBPS also. And for this pre-mock test, I would suggest you to go for test book because in test book, exam level questions, mocks are given and the mocks are very, very affordable. Like if you buy their yearly pass, then you will get access to 17,000 plus mock test. So you can go for the mock test plus with the yearly pass, you will get ample amount of practice material. So you don't need to worry about that. You can go for test book pass. The link will be given in description. And by using my code, you will get 20 rupees discount also. Then in prelims, after giving the mock test, you have to practice weak areas of prelims. I have not kept a specific topics in that because everybody has different weak areas in prelims. Like mine, if I say about me, my weak area in prelims is reasoning. So you can go for, like, if your English is weak, then you can attempt sectional mock of English, or you can put more focus on reading also. Okay, then we will come to mains. So for mains, we have to cover the daily current affairs as we all doing. Okay, then we have to cover April 3rd week question and answer PDF. So I am telling you, this is question and answer PDF from Affairs Cloud, because Affairs Cloud is the best source for current affairs. Then for maths, practice one arithmetic chapters, because the prelims are like on our head and we have to make our basics strong. So practice one arithmetic chapter. Then two mains level DIs will be there, and for mains level DIs you can rely on mock test. And for this arithmetic chapter practice, if you buy the test book pass, you will get the practice questions. Otherwise, you can go for the mock test, mains mock test also, or prelims also to practice these questions. Then practice two mains puzzles. Okay. And for mains puzzles, I will practice SBI clerk mains level puzzles. Okay. Clerk mains level puzzles. Then I will practice five questions of coded blood relation, because I am practicing topic wise on daily basis for reasoning in mains. So tomorrow I will practice coded blood relation. Then in English, I will read the editorial plus vocabulary also. Please focus on vocabulary, because in mains, 10 to 15 questions based on vocabulary are asked. So try to focus on your vocab also. Then two mains level RC. For mains level RC also, you can go for your mains level mock test. And for KSLET DI also, mains level mock test are the best source for practicing mains level questions. So that's all for tomorrow. Try to give your 100% these days, because now all exams notifications are out. Like many, soon the SBI PO and IBPS PO notification will also be out, as we all can assume. So try to give your 100% this time, because if you don't do this time, then you will regret it later at the time of result, that if I would have studied at that time, that I would also get selected. So try to give your 100%. Don't waste too much time. Plus one more thing, just don't waste one single minute of your time in unnecessary thing, in watching unnecessary videos. Just try to see the relevant content and just try to focus more on your preparation and give your 100% this time. Because by giving your 100% one time, you will be benefited for your whole life. So try to think about that. Try to think practically. And that's all for tomorrow. Thank you and have a nice day.